Hello guys, welcome to 5 Minute Solutions and today we'll show you how to change your primary country on Reddit. So without any further ado, let's get started. It's really easy to change your primary country on Reddit, unlike other social media platforms. First you have to open Reddit on a web browser. After that, click the top right button, which is the arrow. After clicking that, go to user settings and you'll be put you into the account settings. Make sure you're in the account settings because without being in the account settings, you cannot change your primary country. After that, go to the option named country. It'll say that this is your primary location and your current country where the account was created will be automatically selected there. But if you want to change it, you just have to click the arrow on that option and you'll have other options to choose. I'll choose United States, as you can see, and as you can see the changes are saved, so that means my primary country has been changed from wherever it was to United States. I can change it from United States to anywhere I want, like United Kingdom, and now it's saved to United Kingdom. It's really easy, and I hope this video helped you guys. So if this video was helpful, then feel free to like this video, share this video to your social media platforms, and subscribe to the channel. Have a nice day and peace.